శ్రీమాన్ వెంకటనాథార్య కవితార్కిక కేసరి వేదాంతాచారవర్యో మే సన్నిధత్తాం సదాహృది నమో నారాయణ అడియన్ విల్ కంటిన్యూ టు ఎంజాయ్ స్వామి యమనాచార్య స్తోత్ర రత్నం. టుడేస్ వర్సెస్ నంబర్ 9. కిం చైష సత్యదిశయేన నతేను కంప్యః స్తోతాపితు స్తుతికృతేన పరిశ్రమేణ తత్ర శ్రమస్తు సులభో మమ మందబుద్ధే యుత్యుత్యమోయముచితో మమ చాప్చ నేత్ర. స్వామి హీ సేస్ ద మోస్ట్ యు ఆర్ ద మోస్ట్ కంపాషనేట్ లార్డ్ శ్రీమన్నారాయణ ద ఓషన్ ఆఫ్ దయా, యూ షుడ్ బ్లెస్ మీ సూన్ విత్ యువర్ దయా అండ్ హెన్స్ I, the most deserving one for your daya, as I am least qualified to perform this stotram on you, I am very much blessed and hence eligible to praise you. That's the avatarikai for this. Brahma, even the Brahma, Rudra, all of them have attempted to praise you, but they have little bit of qualification, whereas I have no qualification. Completely lack of qualifications, and I will get tired very soon, or I am already tired. So Swami says from this verse, the composer, me, deserve to be pitied by you, as I completely lack the talent, the poetical talent, composing skills, and hence I need to be blessed by you, Narayana. Exertion is very much quite natural to me. I would get exerted and tired very soon. I am dull-headed, mama manda buddhehe. And hence, even the little skill will fade away, if at all if there is anything exists. Oh, Sandamarai Kanna, red lotus-eyed Lord, my praise, the stotram, is hence meaningful, as I can bank only upon you for receiving your daya to complete the task. I just make an attempt, little bit of effort, like a small child trying to make a walk, and the parents would pull it through, and the daya and anukampa which I can rely on completely on you, you will get this task done, as this task is beyond my capacity. Here Alavandar refers to, as per the word mama cha, still the meaning is I alone, more than others. Even though he says mama cha, mama chaiva, so still he says I alone am more qualified than others. That would make the enjoyment of this stotram more filling anubhavam, says Swami Periyavachan Pillai and Swami Desikan in their comments. Because I deserve to be praised more, says Alavandar. I am dull-headed, mama manda buddhe, get exerted faster. I am the one who needs to be receiving the daya from you much more than others. And so Swami says here, kim chaisha sakti adishayena natenu kampyaha స్తోతాపితు స్తుతికృతేన పరిశ్రమేణ తత్ర శ్రమస్తు సులభో మమ మంద బుద్ధేహే ఇత్యుత్యమోయముచితో మమ చాప్చ నేత్ర. దిస్ స్తోత్ర కంపోజర్ విత్ దిస్ ఆపర్చునిటీ టు ప్రైజ్ యూ నౌ ఈజ్ నాట్ గెటింగ్ క్వాలిఫైడ్ టు రిసీవ్ యువర్ గ్రేస్. ఆల్సో విత్ ద స్ట్రెనువస్ ఎఫర్ట్ అండ్ స్కిల్స్ దట్ ఈస్ రిక్వైర్డ్ టు కంపోజ్ దిస్ స్తోత్రమ్స్, this desire will fade with exertion and tiredness. This dull-headed fellow, mama manda buddhehe, and least strong kavi, who will get tired very soon, with the only reason, with these disqualifications, I would get this completed because I would receive your grace, I would receive your daya. Hence the praise is most eligible for me, much more than others. They are more capable of praising you than me. And that's what Swami says. And hence, you need to bless me with your kataksham. And please, and having heard Alavandar commencing this uninterruptedly, Perumal showers him with his daya by widely open his red lotus eyes and blesses him with his kataksham. Alavandar thus addresses him as Abjanetra. So Abjanetra, the Sendamarai Kanna, Swami Thiruvayamazhi, Swami Nammalvar also says in Thiruvayamazhi, Pandainale, Nin Thiruvarulum, Pangayattal, Thiruvarulum Konde, Nin Koil Sheath, Palpadigal, Kudikudi Vali Vande Archeyum, Tondarorka Aruli Jodivai Tirande, Un Tamarai Kangalal Nokai, Tentirai Purunal, Tanpanai Shunda, Thirupulangudi Kedandane. So, தொண்டரோர்க்கு அருளி உன் ஜோதிவாய் திறந்து உன் தாமரை கண்களால் நோக்காய். ஃபார் திஸ் தொண்டர், திஸ் எட்டர்னல் சர்வெண்ட் ஆஃப் யுவர்ஸ், ப்ளீஸ் பிளெஸ் அண்ட் ஓப்பன் யுவர் லார்ஜ் வெல் ஸ்ப்ரெட் அவுட் வைட் ஸ்பார்க்லிங் ரெட் லோட்டஸ் ஐஸ் ஓப்பன் அண்ட் ஷவர் யுவர் கிரேஸ் ஆன் மீ, சேஸ் நம்மாழ்வார். சிமிலர்லி Swami Alavandar is receiving His grace. Thus, it is best for me to start as I am being blessed by you. And it is equally best for you to shower me with your daya, as there is no one else more qualified and more capable than me, says Alavandar. Alavandar Thiruvidigale Charanam Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Namo Narayana. அடியேன்.